Alan. I went to see The Dead today. A movie that's gotten a good deal of comment. And, it's not the usual thing. First half of it is increasing drudgery as it goes along. And then suddenly you realize it's not about what it looks like at all. It's got a whole different subject. Now this is kind of the storyline. It is like not the standard thing. Now this might be an indication, because there's been some other movies somewhat like this, where they break the standard routines. Unless they turn up with cowboys in Antarctica, that line of stuff is practically worn out. And the boom days of the rambunctious mammal on the planet with unlimited resources, that's pooped out. What we got now is a declining civilization, let's say. And maybe we're going to have a whole bunch of new storylines that kind of fit in with declining civilization. It's an interesting movie. Got some good actors in it, and some lots of good ones. Really hard to make a good movie.